Wow, this is an interesting place. Oh, yep. Hi Victor.
Hi.
Hey, yeah. Where are we?
This is Neiliao Wetland, small wetland in Keelung City.
Oh, right. Okay, and who do we have here?
This is Shu-hua. She's the president of Neiliao Community Association.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
Ni hao. Yeah, so what are you doing here?
你来这边做什么事情呢?
我们是属于内寮社区发展协会, 那我们是做生态环境教育的推广, 跟环保的推广。
So, she's from Neiliao Community Association, and here they do environmental education and promote wetland education.
Oh, I see. So, who do you educate? Who do you share some pointers about the wetlands too?
所以你把私立教育的知识或者内容交给哪些人呢？你的对象是谁呢？
我们的那个叫做宝贝内寮湿地， 然后我们把我们做一个生态环境教育推广的对象是以小朋友、幼稚园、国小、国中、高中，甚至社区的人士都有。
So mostly are students from elementary to high school and community people around here.
So why do you share about nature to them?
为什么你要把这样的自然的这个情怀跟他们分享？
因为现在环境天就是说气候一直暖化的现象，然后造成很多一些空气的污染啊，或者是说大气层的问题啊，然后一个环保的一个概念。那我们希望我们生态更多以取代于一些水泥的地方，让我们保有那个环境，就是说我们整个气候也会比较凉爽，然后就是。
Because the change of the climate and what change, environment also change following the climate change. So they want to create a natural habitat, maybe for cleaner air and better community and better environment. That's the core idea.
还有我们的生态相当的丰富，那小朋友来这里可以看到他想要的一些生态。 譬如说蝴蝶啊、蜻蜓、青蛙类的，那小朋友很容易接近、接触它。Because
it's a small wetland and with rich biodiversity, so it's easy to transfer the knowledge of the insects, butterfly, you know, dragonfly to the children, and easier for them to reach to these natural wildlife animals.
那小朋友接触大自然。
Create more opportunity for children to go into the nature.
So what was this place before it became wetlands?
所以它在成为湿地以前是什么？就是比较属于，它是属于预定的一个公园，就水泥公园。对。
So it used to be a community park and it's full of concrete. So they want to change it.
那经过李明大家的同意，我们还是保留一个生态公园的一个方式。
So they have a census on the consensus of the community, and they want to make it like an ecological park, so they make it a wetland park. So they also do soil survey around here.
Yeah. 对对对，然后结合我们的家宴这样子。
Because what here is a feeding ground for swallows, because of the wetland, there are insects, and the food to swallows. So now they do swallow survey every year. 你每年都做嘛，对不对？对对对。你每年几月做？
大概从2月到9月，8月底。
They do swallow survey from February to late August.
农生学校。They
also work with the school kids from 农生 elementary school.
啊，这样是很有趣的，对。
It's interesting. 你们觉得做得很高兴吗？对啊，对啊。So they're happy about it. 你们觉得做得很有成就感吗？哦，对啊。You also feel the sense of achievement.
还有基隆市政府也相当的肯定我们，对。就是希望我们继续能够推动在整个，在基隆算是比较少的一个生态环境教育的一个场域。
Here is kind of rare to Keelung City. So the city government liked their idea.
What do you have in your hands?
你手里拿什么东西呢?
这个是我们的书。
This is a book about the treasure of Neiliao Wetlands. Yeah. 书没关系,
Oh, very good. And
so many things here, and they have QR code on every page.
Oh, so you can find out a little bit more about every insect
you see. Using the QR code, you will get more information about the wetland.
Wow, wonderful.
About the dragonfly.
That's great.
The fly or the bird. Here.
Great, yeah.
And this.
And what about that?
This is 芒草.
This is and they are using the flower of reed.
And they are the volunteers. They're all the volunteers there. Hi. What is that in your hand?
Flower of reed.
Oh. 它是秋天到那个大概冬天的时候才有限定的一个季节的东西.
Flowers opens in autumn. City flower in autumn.
对，那我们会希望到学校跟各社区去推广。
推广什么呢?
Umbrella.
推广什么?
Umbrella, yeah.
那这个做这个。
So who made all those things?
这谁做的呢?
这个是我们自工做的。
Oh, made by the volunteers.
Oh.
那我们现在到小那个小学去做社区。
So school to teach them to use this reed.
而且它是有季节性的。
Oh, that's great.
它是有季节限定的，跟那个燕子一样，它有季节限定。
Very good, very good.
那只凤凰也麻烦你拿一下嘛。
Okay.
好，可以了。
Well, thank you. Thank you for the. Yeah, thanks for doing what you're doing.
Thank you.
Good job.
不用了，OK了哈。
Good job，好好
好，谢谢。